It's been trying to rain for quite a few hours. Just this little wimpy drip, 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 drip. So that's what it is here. There's some pretty hefty little drops coming off the roof right here. But other than hitting that pan over there, they're really not doing much. Making all the dog poop in the garden wet. So when I clean it up tomorrow, it'll be a real mess. I so screwed up by not cleaning up yesterday before it started to drizzle. We had thunder two nights ago, night before last, Sunday night, and as I was saying yesterday as I was unboxing the security webcam, the sky was looking like tropical rainstorm. Well, we sort of got tropical rain squeeze. Just sort of a not much of anything. I don't think you can see any of the drops. The one thing I have noticed is it's totally screwed up traffic out there. I don't want to take the camera out in the water. It's right through there. Out there somewhere. Well, now that's a pretty little shot right there. That's our persimmon tree. Out there is Freeway Valley. Yes, it is. There through the haze, somewhere, is the highway. Well.